Right, Volos.
Thank you.
Alexios, please. If these fools break the truce...
Thief! You're on the dock, you double-dealing dog!
Nobody wants trouble here. You know what will happen to you both if you break the truce. Now, if someone can tell me what's going on...
This dishonorable curse stole from me!
Huh. You call me a thief? You're the thief!
Enough! I'll ask the questions. Herodotus, what's all this about?
This scum robbed me!
Scum! I am from an honorable family! Only a lowly Ionian would steal!
I said Herodotus.
Yes. It seems both their treasuries were breached, and their valuables stolen.
If there's been a theft, why do you suspect each other?
Because this...
It's a matter of blood. Makar is from an eminent Vorian line. Mighty warriors, but rather austere. While Lelech is from Ionian stock. A grand tradition of artists and philosophers.
You mean philanderers!
Both sides are important.
Spoken like a true Ionian.
It seems unlikely that they would rob each other at the same time.
You have to find out who stole their drachmi. I can't believe they would do this to each other. Whatever their issues, they've always respected the Olympic truce.
I'll find out what happened, and protect the truce.
If you prove it's Makar, I will reward you well.
As will I, if you bring me evidence of Lelech's double-dealing.
And what if it's neither of you?
Then... they will both reward you.
Very well.
Agreed.
I need to talk to him. Did you see anything?
No, nope. Not nothing. Far less than anything.
So, you saw something?
Well, only if you count torches. But they crept up on me, they did. Must have been at least 30 of them.
Torches crept up on you? If there were 30 of them, why isn't the ground stomped flat?
Doeskin sandals, very soft. Don't leave a trace. Anyway, hard to tell how many as I was unconscious.
Tell me the truth, or I'll beat it out of you. Are you the thief?
No, please. Look, it wasn't me. I fell asleep. Didn't see anything apart from the torches.
And you didn't investigate?
I didn't want to leave my post.
But you'd already been robbed.
If I deserted my post, I'd be charged with dereliction of duty.
Then I'll let you get back to work. These crypts have been opened. There's no sign of forced entry. A note. Take all that you can carry, and meet me at the ruins where we first consummated our love. Soon we will be free.
Come on!
I've heard talk of ruins outside the city, and from what the guard said, The torches were heading in that direction. I found the thief.
Come on.
So, thieves, I finally catch you.
Please, we're not thieves!
Yet here you are, with stolen goods.
You don't understand. This is rightfully ours. It's our inheritance.
How can this all be yours?
It belongs to our families. By blood, it's rightfully ours.
If it's already yours, why not wait? Why steal everything now?
We wanted a new life. One where we could be free, and our love doesn't have to hide in the shadows.
Who are you exactly?
They are my daughter and his son!
Kader!
This is how you repay me for raising you? By running off with some woman squirted from my enemy's loins?
Why not put aside your feud, as your children have done?
You're a mistress! Carry out your duty and kill the thieves. I will pay you handsomely.
Pater, no!
I agree. I will match Makar's price on this. Do what you were hired to do.
You would kill your own son and daughter?
We have other children. Now, are you a mistress or not?
I will not slaughter innocents. Your families would stand a better chance for the future without the both of you.
I will
wanted to come to this, but now we can forge a new future for our two families, one built on love.
I wish you luck with that.
Thank you. I'm on fucking fire!
Onward! Yeah!
I'm here for the Pancration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
He's a little under the water. I mean, weather. I'm the one taking his place.
Okay, okay. Save it for the fight. This is unprecedented. But the crowd will riot if the Pancration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Welcome all. It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia.
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! Your end is here! That's not fair! It'll be easy! It hurt!
Where's your tough talk
gone
now?
Please, by the gods, no more!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what he can do against Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
How you doing?
The crowd loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest! The mighty Alexios against our reigning champion,
Vorjavs!
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... a partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideion.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with you. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Come on.
You are going to kill someone!
The Sanctuary of Olympia. Where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory.
Ella.
Ella, Ella. This was definitely poison. And Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. The truce is fragile enough. This proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange. But it's not rotten. A supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit. Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please! Please, I was just doing what I was told.
I'm not after you. I'm after whoever wanted this done.
I don't know. I never saw him. I just thought he wanted to fix a race. But then I saw what started happening, and I knew they'd been poisoned.
My friend, Alcibiades. I need to save him.
You'll likely find the antidote up at Fort Goroibos.
Whoever did this will pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
Good. Come on, come on.
I've found the Archon. I should be careful. High security here.
Ugh!
I knew you'd come find me sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
I know it was you who freed my family. They're safe thanks to you.
I did what I had to. Even with everyone in Arcadia trying to kill me.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
It's not too late. Leave the Cult of Cosmos and join Brasilas.
You expect me to trust you? After how you slaughtered the Monger? I know what you do to cultists. I won't bow my head just for you to cut it off.
That wasn't my plan.
Then I should thank you for letting me face death as Spartans do.
My regards to Hades.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
So you execute the Munger in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
No. The kings were clear in their requests. Viotia must be brought under control, and Sparta must win a wreath at the Olympic Games.
There is much left to do, Lam.
Barini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey. Off we go now.
Yeah!
To you.
See you soon.
Ella. Come on!
Looking for
you,
Stentor?
Oh, Malakas! I'm here to help, you idiot!
Not after Megaris, not after what you did.
King Archidamos of Sparta sent me to aid you in securing the region.
This is how much he trusts me. He put his faith in a fucking mercenary! The gods are punishing me with your presence.
If I was your punishment, you'd already be dead.
Why have the king sent you?
I missed my new brother so much that when Archidamos sent me here, I jumped at the chance.
Malakka! The wolf would have ended the war if it weren't for you. Your help will bring nothing but misery.
You should thank the gods that I've come to help you.
The only reason you're still alive is that writ you carry. You're not an ally, just a weapon.
Then put me to work.
You're not up to the challenge.
Try me.
There are four Viodian champions fighting for the Athenians. Aristeos, Yanira, Nesea, and Dragon. Think you can kill them? I'd like to see you try.
I told you we could work this out. Why am I killing champions? I came to win a battle.
Either you complete this mission, or you die in the process. I will be satisfied either way.
I thought the Viotians hated everyone. Why are they working with Athens?
They see both Sparta and Athens as enemies. But Athens got here first, and they agreed to a temporary alliance.
What's so great about these champions? They're just four people against the Spartan military.
Sparta has its army, and Viodia has its legends. But they're a symbol of what this place used to be.
Where will I find these mighty Viodians?
I only know of two. There are reports of Aristeos occupying the military fort of Hela. Nesea was last seen in the forest east of Thebes.
The sooner I get this done, the sooner we take Viotia for Sparta.
The finest quality merchandise. Good to see you.
Hit me!
Oh, my God.
Apollo's chariot comes.
Watch where you're going!
Hela.
What can I get for you? I'm glad you stopped by.
Come on!
Perfectly. This must be the key.
Off we go.
Yeah.
It must only work at night. I should come back after dark.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx. The guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge.
If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. Never resting, never still. Moving silently from hill to hill. It does not walk, run, or trot. All is cool where it is not.
It's the sun.
Your perception is admirable. I create my lair with earthen string and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
A spider.
Good thinking. Little one, what can run but never walks? Has a mouth but never talks? Has a head but never weeps? Has a bed but never sleeps?
A river.
That could be. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.